In his large book on natural selection, he very carefully defined what he meant by that critical word, nature. And this is his definition. By nature, I mean the laws ordained by God to govern the universe. That is not Darwin, the atheist of popular caricature.